good friend Kel. Everyone give him a hand. He's gonna help me out today. Is everyone having a good day with all your electronic stuff? It's cool. And by a couple, I mean 1, 2, 8. So some of them will be from the show, from the American Idol. Hope you guys enjoy, and we'll have a good time. Is everyone ready? Everyone ready to have a good time? All right, cool.
So cold as a winter wind when it breezes, yo. Just remember that you talking to me, though. Need to watch the way you're talking to me, no. Meaning after all the things that we've been through, meaning after all the things we got into. Hey, yo, I know some things that you ain't told me. Yo, I did some things, but that's not on me. Now you wanna give me back and you look so high. Oh, how could you be so, how could you be so Dr. Evil? You're bringing out a side of me that I don't know. I decided we wasn't gonna speak so. Probably a 3 a.m. on the phone. Why did she be so mad? Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we've heard are you and me? We've spent the most of our lives living in the gangsta paradise. We've been spending most of our lives living in the gangsta paradise. We've been spending most of our lives living in the gangsta paradise. We've been spending most of our lives living in the gangsta. In the night, I hear them talk, told the story, yeah, I'm told. Somewhere far alone and told, I feel so. With words we wish we never said, but I can hear it like you see. What's become of you and me? Are we still inside this night? Or am I going crazy? I'm just trying to understand.
Another day, I wait till you say I'm the only one.
I'm undone. But we come undone.
He's kind of really needy. I'm sorry, guys, that you gotta deal with that. I'm just kidding.
No, you're not.
He's serious. He's coming up, and everyone asks me, they're like, are you gonna watch it? No, not at all. Because I don't think I can, you know? I mean, I feel bad for those people. I mean, it was really nerve-wracking, and I'm happy for them if they make it, you know? But I'm happy. I'm happy doing what I'm doing. I'm playing music and doing that kind of thing, but it's still nerve-wracking to watch it, so I know what those guys are going through. I'll talk to them. I'm not gonna watch it, though. Maybe I will. I don't know.
There's a big U up here.
Oh, gosh. Anyway, this song was the first song that I did on the show live. And it was funny because they asked me to pick a song. You could pick whatever song you wanted to, as long as it got cleared by whoever. And I could not figure out a song until the very last minute. And this one just popped in my head. Little did I know that I got through the next week. Who knew that would happen? And I got through the next week, and the next week was Michael Jackson week. So I sang Man in the Mirror first, and I was like, oh man, to do another Michael Jackson song now. I wasted my Michael Jackson song. But so here it is. If I ever just start rambling and you want me to stop, just hold up your hand and punch me.
Take a look at yourself and make that change.